One question we get asked often is, what's the difference between our SR and our SF bed? While the differences may be subtle, they're easy to spot once you know what to look for. While the beds share many similarities, the differences are purely about the aesthetics of the bed and come down to personal preference and use. But the base structure and overall functionality are virtually the same. So if you're watching this and you already own one of these two beds, you can rest assured that you made the right choice. Both the SR and SF are great beds and the perfect solution for someone looking for a hard-working truck bed that doesn't break the bank. So what are the differences between the SR and the SF bed? When you look at them both side by side, one of the first things you'll notice is that the skirt of the SR is diamond plated while our SF model is smooth. While diamond plating has been a popular choice for many, we wanted to offer a second look to you as well. Speaking of looks, another way we wanted to add to the looks of these beds was by giving both beds different sides. With our SR model, you'll be getting an exposed rub rail and stake pockets, which allows for numerous tie-down points, while with our SF model, the stake pockets are recessed into the deck of the bed, giving you a smooth, clean look and fit. So there you have it, SF and SR. But which one is right for you? Maybe you like the smooth look the SF offers and its integrated stake pockets. Maybe you prefer the diamond plated skirt and bumper on the SR along with its traditional stake pockets and rub rails. We'll leave the choosing up to you. Just remember, you're getting the same quality craftsmanship on both beds and you really can't go wrong. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.